I probably waited too long to say this, so I hope this is not too awkward, but Lisa, you look fantastic tonight.
Oh, thank you.
You look amazing, everybody. Can you show everybody the dress? Oh, okay. Do a little step out.
Okay, this is from a wonderful Australian design team called Palace Couture.
Okay.
Going around the back, action.
All right. Oh. Oh, what's it made out of?
It's actually patched leather.
Patched leather?
How's that?
How very Christmassy. What about the jewels?
The jewels there are Ryan Storr, another fabulous Aussie designer. Fab. What about your jewels?
I think that's a very personal question, Lisa. I'd rather not talk about that in front of all these people. Now, a bunch of rockers who never go out of fashion. Oh, so they tell me. Next up, we have some real legends of Aussie rock, Lise.
We sure do. Wilbur Wilde and Frankie J. Holden will be kicking us off with a little help from some of their friends, and they're starting with Rockin' Christmas, a song that 40 years ago this month was a number one hit. So please welcome the legends of Aussie rock. Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
settle. Yes, I remember when you were here. And all